Hey guys, this is Minecraft John. Welcome back to Nine Lives, a series I was invited to with 30 other creators for 28 days in a 1,000 by 1,000 world. Last time on Nine Lives, we made it over here to our friend Ace. We gathered us a good bit of pretty blocks to start building with. Started laying down those into a small starter tower, and we ended our video by taking a creeper to the face. Welcome back. This is part 3. And it didn't stop until darkness got here. We really needed him. We joined up, started sending out a few messages, and the first person to respond was Nitwit Chef. Now we have a chef. And with these four people, I think I can actually start throwing some blocks down. Unfortunately, had to go pick blocks up, but it wasn't long, I was back off to it. The black and pink ain't bad, I like it, but definitely gonna need some kind of beautification in here. And these have those little particles that fall from the bottoms of them, so it makes the inside of the tower look pretty neat. spawn here in a minute. So here we are on our way back. And we get to see a face. It's Smith from the Purge. Looks like he's basing up right across the water there. It'd be really neat to see him building close. We gotta send a lot of messages and see how many responses we can get. This has been Nine Lives, guys. I appreciate you watching. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. I'll be right back with the next episode.